There is a place where the lost embers go as their light begins to fade. Ember ran, because standing still made them feel helpless. The wall glistened. The painting showed embers on a sacred journey. Ember felt that it was a relief to find someone to talk to. And when they noticed a small satchel. The satchel felt heavy. The statue shone brightly in the light. There was a symbol on the floor. Ember noticed something wrong. Ember noticed something wrong. There was a round space where something used to fit. To Ember's delight, the golden statue slid perfectly into place. Ember left, feeling sorry for the... The stairway opened into a dark forest. Ember could feel fear taking over. But they kept going. Ember fell. As ember approached, the flame seemed to call out. A voice whispered from the dark, a feeling like falling. The forest fell away. Ember felt lost in darkness and ruin. The route ahead was guarded by twin statues, choked by clinging vines.